Most likely you're watching this video because your computer is running with some issue here as you're trying to open a program you have recently installed. One of these errors arrived. The program can't start because bink2w64.dll is missing from your computer, or the code execution cannot proceed. bink2w64.dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and it has the same solution as well. Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we start, let me thank you for your amazing support in my previous videos. So consider giving me your support if the video helps you. And do not forget to like and subscribe. So enough with the intro, let's get started. The first solution is to download the DLL and place it to the right folders. In order to download the DLL, you need to first open your favorite browser, then go to Google and search for bink2w64. You can choose any result you want. In this case, let's choose the first one. This is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. Here you can see few download options based on the computer architecture and computer version. If you don't know your computer architecture or computer version, you need to first click on start and search for system information. You can see my computer version and architecture here. As I'm updated, so I'll be downloading the first one. It is important that you download the right DLL file. As the download complete, hit open. This is a zip file. When you unzip it, you can see the DLL file and the readme file. In order to move the DLL, you need to first open this PC or my computer, then your local disk C, the system drive, then Windows, and find a folder name system32. This is the home of 64-bit DLL files. Then click on the download zip, drag the DLL and drop, and click on continue if it asks for administrator access. Before we go ahead, let's check if the file is properly placed or not. By typing the entire file name, we can see the file is placed in 32-bit folders. So job is done. Finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of the entire process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit user. You need to open this PC or my computer one more time, then your local disk C, Windows, and this time find a folder named wow64. This is the home of 64-bit DLL files. And similarly, click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop, and click on continue to give administrator access. Check this one more time if the file is placed. Yeah, the file is properly placed in the 64-bit folders. So job is done. Finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of the entire process. And that's all. If you follow me step by step, you no longer have that problem left. Consider giving me super thanks if the video helps you. And let me know if you have any questions, and follow us in the social medias, and do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching.